Greetings. Our topic for day 4 is reflecting Christ in our talk. We're reading from Ephesians 4 verse 29. Do not let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouth, but only what is helpful for building others up according to their needs, that it may benefit those who listen. In simple terms, Paul is saying the way we talk must have a positive influence on others. Spoken words can be very powerful, whether one is talking or listening. Proverbs 12 verse 6 says, "The words of the wicked lie in wait for blood, but the speech of the upright rescues them." Again, in Proverbs 18 verse 21, the writer tells us, "The tongue has the power of life and death, and those who love it will eat its fruits." My beloved, words are like tools which can be used to reach our goals, or they can lead us into anxiety and depression. We should carefully watch and keep our tongue from evil. As Christians, we should take heed to our ways and be careful of what we say. There's a verse I always use with my kids at home, Matthew 7 verse 12. "Do unto others as you would like them to do unto you." 5 questions we need to master before we say anything to anyone. Is it true? Is it helpful? Is it inspiring? Is it necessary? Is it kind? The right words spoken at the right time can make a difference in the lives of others. In conclusion, let us remember that we are God's children and we were created to love and care for each other. Let us be mindful of what we say and how we say it. God will hold us accountable on how we treat others, and that includes our words and tone. Our words should demonstrate the power of God's grace and the indwelling of the Holy Spirit in our lives. Amen.